Welcome to the show, Cleveland. What's going on in your world?
Just me.
Tulsa. What's happening in Tulsa?
Just me.
I went to Osage yesterday.
No wonder you stink.
We didn't go to Osage. Now that we're all out of secrets, let's keep it going. With that old bottoms out. Not up, bottoms out.
We'll be right back.
You want to just naturally go right into Enruta, but I don't do that without a heads up, at least, anymore. We're not performing. Yeah, we are. But just in my head. We ain't played for what? It feels like longer than 1 week. It's just been a week, right? On the 6th. Today's 14th. 14? Is it? 13? Yeah, we're gonna go with 14. And we're gonna go with Enruta. The deluxe version, the treetops. We'll be right back. worst tone in the world. Does anybody else agree? I'm so not into it.
That's the arthritis in the world.
Huh?
That's the worst arthritis in the world.
Worst off of what?
The worst arthritis in the world.
Oh no.
Say that 5 times.
Where is it? Show me. Show me. It's in it.
Huh?
Where is the arthritis?
In my fucking wrist.
In your wrist? Hey, I get carpal tunnel. Carpal tunnel tinnitus. I got all of them. You got the tinnitus, even though you're wearing headphones. I know that. And it's all because of shit like this. Watch, you know that poggy, that polywogging slam. Do that slam, and then we'll talk some more. Ready? 1, 2, 3, slam. And then we're up. We'll be right back. doing it in front of the camera, so you know what I mean? You know what I mean. I must have at the end of yesterday's set, last session, yesterday, I must have Yes. I don't have a shirt on. I know I'm way too old to be vlogging without a shirt on. How about fuck you?
We'll be right back. Thank you.
That's cathartic. That's catharsis. That's displacement of aggression and a million other things that I don't know what they really mean. But I've been saying it for like 50 years. When I was 7 years old, I chose English. I started reading Red Cloud. That's the first book I ever read. Red Cloud. It was an Ogala Sioux. I used to call it Psyox when I was reading it. The Sioux was the Psyox.
We'll be right back.
I saw the great white buffalo this morning. The greatest, whitest buffalo around. I got a red dog. He's a puppy. Shit. He's got the best mouth around.
I got all the money.
He's got a good mouth. He's got a pretty mouth, boy.
Right on the money. Right on the money.
What is that beer? Does that say Lefty?
Here, would you like one?
What does that say?
It's a Belgian blonde. Just drink her. She'll be good to you.
Pronounce it.
She'll be good. Lefty.
Lefty.
Here.
Sweet.
They're fucking awesome.
So this is it an ale or is it Pilsner?
It's a Belgian blonde.
Oh,
Pilsner,
it's ale,
awesome.
Yeah?
It's a bad
one. Blonde ale, mate. I like strong Belgian beers, you see. I just call them beers, you know? Beers.
It's a bad boy. It tastes way better than others.
Yeah.
It makes you want to drink it.
It's kind of Pilsner-ish.
It makes you want to drink it.
That's hardly ale at all. It's hella light ale. I like it. I like it a lot. It's better than fucking goddamn Stella.
I got Stella, too, though.
I like Stella.
I got one in there.
But this is better than Stella.
That's better than Stella.
Yeah.
It's a better bitch.
I mean, one sip and I knew it was better than Stella.
It's a Belgian blonde bitch.
Belgians will blow your mind. They're all rock stars. Every last one of them. They're walking around singing, the candy man can, the candy man can.
They're walking around singing, you don't know where I'm from.
How does the lyrics go to the candy man? It's like really fucked up lyrics.
We got our own language.
Yeah, it's not German, it's not French.
We're retarded.
Hey, they're Flemish, you know? They got lots of phlegm. Yeah, here's to all the Belgians.
Are you daredevil dog now? You gonna break your leg?